现在就同我们一起去到阿德尔这个魔术奇缘的国度，享受一个音乐盛会。
Hello everyone and welcome to a Frozen concert from Arendelle and beyond. Join us now as we travel to the kingdom of Arendelle and the world of Frozen for a musical celebration.
That's right, Tino. Hey, let's continue our celebration with a Frozen Disney trivia question, shall we? All right. If you think you know the answer, just say it out loud, okay?
我哋依家有一条关于魔术奇缘嘅问题要考考大家，知道答案嘅话就大声嗌出嚟啦！
They were little children. What did Anna most want to build with Elsa?
Anna 同埋艾莎佢哋细细个嗰阵最中意砌啲乜嘢噶？系乜嘢画？
Thank you. been so long since we held a special celebration like this, and I'm so excited. It reminds me of the time we first opened the kingdom after so many years.
而最开心嘅当然系自城门再次打开之后就冇再闩埋啦，等每一位国民都要开心自由咁喺阿德尔生活。 多谢你嘅嚟临啊，安娜公主，我哋好快再见。 跟住，當然就會諗起大家最中意嘅雪人小馬。
And of course, when I think of snow, I think of everybody's favorite snowman, Olaf.
小馬，你喺邊啊，小馬？
There you are. I'm so glad to see you. I want to give you your favorite thing, a warm hug.
真係好啦。
我哋好快再见。 館咧就仲爭些少嘢，我哋揸車順路。
Perhaps I can be the reindeer.
Perfect.
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people can be you and curse you and shake you. Every one of us
is bad except you.
Thanks, buddy.
But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
咁代表阿德爾王國嘅每一位，歡迎愛沙女王。
It's so wonderful to see everyone. Thank you for being here and for joining us for this special celebration.
多謝你，愛沙女王，我哋好快再見。阿德爾的每一位人民都很開心、很快樂地生活，他們也都盼望著之後的每一天在他們生命上會有什麼等待大家，而我們的好朋友小白他也都是一樣。
Everyone in Arendelle is enjoying a happily ever after and imagining what the future holds for them, even our good friend Olaf.
What was that?
Alex screaming?
This will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll be back to realize this is all completely normal event. I'll have all the answers when I'm older.
It's been a marvelous celebration so far, but we're not done yet. First, we have to finish our journey through the music of Frozen 2 with two very special songs, Lost in the Woods and Into the Unknown.
Wondering if I should follow. You had to go.
Our
final song invites us all to believe in ourselves and to have the courage in finding who you are.